3.5 bass right here. He's very skinny though, so he has a really big head and some shoulders on him, so time to put him back.